No, when you're going back to do the homework and the research, you gotta be able to pinpoint exactly which unit and all that.
And where are the differences?
But you should take notes on the video, like, so you should work on those.